If you do not have raw data, but your data is organized already into a summary table, you can still create a graph in Minitab for it. What you need to do is create a new worksheet. Go to File, New, Minitab Worksheet, and click OK. Then in this worksheet, you want to enter the summarized data. Let's say that we have data that has different groups A, B, and C. We need to enter those groups first. Then we can enter the counts. Now we're ready to tell Minitab to make the graph. We'll go back to Graph, Bar Chart. But instead of counts of unique values, we need to change this setting to values from a table. Since we entered the summarized table into the worksheet. We still only have one column of values, so it will be a simple bar chart. Graph variables are the actual numbers that we'd entered in the table. Underneath categorical variable, that's where we can enter our labels group. Now we have a visual display of our summarized data. What happens if we have a table with two variables in it? That too we can enter into Minitab. Let's say we have three groups that are broken up into yes and no's. We'll have one column for the yeses and one column for the noes. Now we're ready to make our bar chart. We'll go back into Graph, Bar Chart. Change the bars represent counts of unique values to values from a table, since we entered the summarized table into the Minitab worksheet. Since we have two variables, that's called a two-way table. We'll select cluster to summarize our data. Graph variables are the counts for yeses and noes. So I'll enter both in there. And the row label is in C4, groups. When we hit OK, we get the visual display of our data.